ER diagram. What are different participation constants in ER diagram? And this question being asked in previous examination for 5 marks. So there are two types of participation happens in entity sets in ER diagram. That is called as total participation, and another is called as partial participation. We represent total participation by double line in the ER diagram like this. You see, from borrower to loan, there is double line. And the partial participation is represented by single line. To understand this, we'll see the example now. What do you mean by total participation? If all the entities of one entity set participates fully in the relationship set, then that relation, that participation is called as total participation. Here, if you see, all the types of loans in the loan table are associated with one customer. So definitely one customer is there for every loan. That's why this total participation. Now we'll see the other side of it. What is partial participation? If some entities, but not all entities of one entity set, participates in the relationship set, that is borrower, here in this example, then it is called as partial participation. Now take an example of a bank where there are several customers. Not all the customers takes loan from the bank. Only few customers takes the loan from the bank, right? So few customers are participating into the borrower relationship set. So this type of relationships is called as partial participation. And this side of participation is called as partial participation in the relationship set. Okay. And it is always represented by single line. And total participation is represented by double line in the ER diagram.